He's only got one lap of fuel remaining.
No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36-mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start. A new season, then a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as once again we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
So as the formation lap gets underway here, for the first time this season, each driver will be wanting to make an impactful start to their season by earning those crucial points and getting a confidence booster right from the off. We're almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Okay, now stay alert, threats around you.
Thank you.
statues overtake and burn off some of this energy. Green flag. The underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. DRS is being enabled this lap. With new DRS, when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. flag. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Caution, caution. Heads coming to fit the medium. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, gap ahead is 4.8 seconds. Oscar in the pits. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Car behind just boxed the medium. Car behind on the medium tyre now. And gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, we've lost the position, try to keep focus. be an issue. We're currently investigating. Software glitch. Okay, touch wood, it seems like the fault has resolved itself. Laps of fuel remaining. We're currently trailing our teammate by 16.0 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. okay. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain. And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc's points today take him to the top of the championship standings. Well, after an incredible day...
Unlucky with the ERS glitch last weekend. We can reduce our chances of similar failures in the future by focusing on upgrades to our powertrain. It looks like our driver has an issue. We need you to step in here. The department wants me to pass on their thanks for helping out. our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend. We need your input on how to address an issue concerning our driver. Thanks for handling that. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. We have another one for you. We're happy regardless of what you choose. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that. That ERS failure must have been infuriating. We should focus on upgrades to our powertrain. That should help reduce the likelihood of faults like these cropping up again in the future.
right, try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. Okay, DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFT. This circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the course of the weekend. Manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Indeed, you got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Leclerc, Sainz, and George Russell. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back. You can hear the Australian fans. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position. Natalie Pink. Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right? Which ones have got it horribly wrong?
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Yellow flag. Battery's looking good. You can use the overtake button to get past. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. On Perez, they seem to have an issue. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Caution, caution. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, Oscar's dropped out of the race. Heads come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Understood. Stopping this lap. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
to the car in front is 9.1 seconds. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. flag. DRS is now online. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Here come our winners now, a thrilling... Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. So then.
We're in a position now where we're able to attract a new sponsor to the team. Head on over to the Corporate tab and select the Sponsors screen to choose who we should approach. A reporter is asking who you see as your rival. We need your input. Thanks. I know these kinds of decisions can be challenging, but I think you made the right call. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.